تبه.
For your name, Nakum David, I'm Jesse. Who we are not to allow Maulumi in your sitting, who we are so good to Harata, Tana Ulumi, getting near Tamatsuming a Tuki Harmat, in your sibut, who we are not to allow Mut, Amalu Tamakua, Ubikapi, Katatakanatu, Ingisutilu. Kuyan nami yutakan na kung misugit, amalo makua amiswa pita kun nasugit ubikay tamaan ito kubia gijam magyalukka inusibut ag kubia gijam hagatigo ulume iminer tayli magnami tamaan igut hagaluak suta kisiane kubia nang ningami inusita ni
Thank you for being here, and thank you to the two MCs, David and Jesse. Today is a beautiful day, and it's a day of celebration, because life should be a celebration. And I just want to thank the youngsters here that sang for us and did a little bit of throat singing. I think that's really wonderful that they're able to do that. I think it's so important that we can do this this kind of thing in an urban community as well as the north, because we are diverse people and we can, I think we can adjust to any situation, and I think it shows how clearly that is, that you are doing that. I think it's each and every one of us that needs to embrace our culture and our language, and it'll stay alive and strong. So I really, really am happy to see that. And I want to recognize all the young people here today. I really love it when I see a large group of youth together, such as yourselves today, with your traditional clothing, and you're here to celebrate this day with us. I know the day is called National Suicide Prevention Day, but Inuit often prefer to talk about embracing life and celebrating life, and to try and make it into a more positive experience rather than focusing on the issue of suicide. It is a serious issue, and we are not ignoring it, but we also want to build on the positive side of our own people. And we are a strong and resilient people. I can see that. Even here in Ottawa, I can see that we are strong in our culture and our identity, and we need to take that individually and be proud of it, and be proud and not be afraid of saying who we are, and to build on that strength as individuals, because our culture and our identity is just as important as any culture or identity around the world. It's not better than someone's, or it's not lesser than someone's. It's as equally important as any other culture. I have a speech here, and I want to apologize to my staff who wrote the speech, but and I made changes today to it because I wanted to go through some of it, but I don't think that I will, because I think what I see today, all these signs really speak to the issue that we're here for. Strength comes from within. I think that's so true, and I'll use myself as an example. The strength that I get comes from within myself, and my ability to speak my language and to express my own culture comes from within me, and I have to work at that. It's not something that comes just on its own. You have to work at it. It's just like a relationship, building a relationship with a friend or a partner takes time and effort. And you have to work on it every day. And I think we need to do that with our own strength and our own culture and our language. Otherwise, if you don't use your language, it gets lost. So I think that's so true for all of us, that strength comes from within us. Believe in yourself. I mean, this is so true when I was growing up. If I didn't believe in myself, I wouldn't be doing the work that I'm doing today. I have to have confidence in what I believe in. And I think it's really important for all of you to have that confidence and to believe in yourselves and know that you can be who you want to be and know that you can be whatever you want to be in life. It takes time and hard work, but it can happen. I come from a little tiny village called Kangilsualutjuaq on the Ungava coast in Nunavik. And we only had grade 6 in our community. So the obstacles were pretty high to get a higher education. But things happen in life for a reason. And that's why we need to remember that. We need to remember that we can all make a difference. It's not me that's going to make a difference for all of you. It's all of us that is going to make a difference for our people. And that's embracing life. That's celebrating life. It's about preventing suicide, because if you can prevent suicide and if you can prevent one life from being lost, then you're successful. The numbers go down, the healthy people go up in numbers. And that's what it's all about. Yes. So I won't talk too long because I only had 5 minutes. So thank you very much for coming today. Hovia sutsia hatane akusi ammalu ilisakta sinik atsuru tehatsialusi nakok meikki.